click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem which is based on area between the curves. Let us start with problem number 4. Find the areas between the parabola y square is equal to 9x and x square is equal to 9y. Before drawing these two parabolas, the first step that we can do is find the point of intersection of both these parabolas. Out of any one parabola, say the second parabola, we can find the value of y first. The value of y will be x square upon 9. And substitute the value of y in the first equation. So we have y as x square upon 9. Again we have whole square. That will give you 9x. X square the whole square will give you x raised to 4. And 9 square is 81. On further solving, we have x raised to 4 as 81 into 9 into x. If I take this x or if I divide by x on both sides, this will give you x raised to 3 is equal to 81 into 9. And on further taking cube root, the value of x will be 9, as 81 into 9 will give you 729 and its cube root will be 9. So the first point of intersection will be 9, and also you can consider 0 also, as both the parabolas will be passing through the point 0, 0. Now let us find the corresponding value of y. So we can substitute the value of x as 9 in this equation. Y is x square upon 9. So this will give you 9 square upon 9, that is 81 upon 9, which is 9 only. Therefore, both the parabolas are intersecting at the point 0, 0 as well as 9, 9. Now let us draw the graph of the two parabolas. Out of that, the first parabola, the minimum power is with x, and x being positive, the parabola will be in positive x-axis direction. And in the second parabola, the minimum power is being with y, the parabola will be in positive y direction. The parabola y square is equal to 9x. And the parabola x square is equal to 9y will be in positive y-axis direction. So this is the region between the two curves. Now remember, whenever you need to find area between the two parabolas, first you need to subtract both the areas which are formed by both the parabolas. As you can see, the first parabola y square is equal to 9x. Here the point of intersection will be 9, 9. If I find the area of this parabola y square is equal to 9x with respect to x axis from the point 0, 9, it will look like this shape, right? This will be the x axis and this will be the parabola and this will be the area under the curve. And if I find the area under the second parabola again from 0 to 9, it will be looking in this shape, as the area under the parabola will be from this side. And if I subtract these two regions, the area will be looking like this. So just try to overlap this area here, and if I subtract or if I cut that part, this will be the required area. So to find the required area, the formula will be area under the parabola y square is equal to 9x minus area under the parabola x square is equal to 9y from the limits 0 to 9. The limits that we are going to use is of x. Therefore, the formula will be y dx. So this will be area under y square is equal to 9x minus area under x square is equal to 9y. Both will have integral y dx and both will have limits 0 to 9. The value of y here will be under root of 9x, that will give you 3 under root of x dx. And in the second parabola, the value of y will be x square upon 9. Now let us integrate these two parts. Therefore, we have a is equal to 3, integral 0 to 9 root x dx minus 1 upon 9, integral 0 to 9 x square dx. This will give you 3. Integration of root x, considering it as x raised to half, its formula will be x raised to half plus 1, that is x raised to 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2, minus 1 by 9. Integration of x square is x cube by 3, within limits 0 to 9. Here 3 will be cancelled and 2 will directly come in the numerator. Further, we have 1 upon 9, taking this 3 outside, we have x cube within limits 0 to 9. On substituting upper and lower limits, we will get 2 into 9 raised to 3 by 2 minus 0 minus 1 upon 27, 9 cube minus 0. To find 9 raised to 3 by 2, you can find first cube and then square root, or first square root and then cube, as 1 by 2 stands for square root and 3 stands for cube. So square root of 9 is 3 and cube of 3 is 27. Here 9 cube will give you 729. 27 into 2 will give you 54 minus. Here we can simplify by the table of 3, that will give you 3 9s are 27, and here we have 243. So we have 243 upon 9. On further solving, this will give you 3 3s are and 3 81s are, that is 54 minus 81 upon 3. Further, this will give you 3 1s are, 3 27s are, and 54 minus 27 will give you 27 square units. This is our final answer. I hope, friends, you have understood this problem. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.